hard-boiled eggs and nuts.
Did you wish to see someone?
I want to see Mr. Hardy.
Oh, he's in room 14 on the top floor.
Could you tell me where room 14 is, please?
Right down to the end of the hall.
Is that the room next to the aquarium?
Aquarium? Oh, you mean the solarium.
How do you feel?
Fine. I didn't expect to see you here today.
Well, I didn't have anything else to do, so I thought I'd drop in and see you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
What have you got there?
I brought you some hard-boiled eggs and some nuts.
Now, you know I can't eat hard-boiled eggs and nuts. If you wanted to bring me something, why didn't you bring me a box of candy?
It costs too much.
Well, what has that got to do with it?
You didn't pay me for the last box I brought you. Have one?
No, I'd rather not. Hard-boiled eggs and nuts.
Thank you.
Don't put your hand in there. I have to drink that water. Today?
Just fine, thank you, Doctor. And this is my friend, Mr. Laurel.
I hope I find you well.
Thank you, ma'am.
Gee.
Miss Smith, give this to the patient in room 22. Yes, ma'am.
How long do you think I'll be in here, Doctor?
Oh, at least a couple of months.
Gee, that's great. This is the first time in my life I've had such a wonderful rest. Nothing else to do. So you thought you'd come around and see me. Here I was for the first time in my life, having a nice, peaceful time. And you had to come and spoil it. Thank you. You know you can't get them over that foot. Get the scissors and cut the leg off. The leg off the pants. Oh.
You refill this, please. The visitor in room 14 sat on it.
He'll sleep for a month.
Wait a minute. I'll drive.
Hard-boiled eggs and nuts.